that he didn't, you know, he could have called him as a pastor and said, well, you know, God, I'm going to have you next Sunday because I got somebody come over here special to take me. Mm-hmm. But you know, that's the type of man Reverend Brother is. Mm-hmm. You know, you don't find too many people like him.
That's right.
You don't find too many brothers like him. That's right. Because, you know, most pastors would have just said, well, you know, because it was a special thing, you know, for TV for him. Mm-hmm. But he allowed his minister to go ahead and do the preaching.
Amen.
And that really touched my heart. Amen. That really, I wanted to say that because that really touched my heart. Because, man, that's saying something. You know, ain't that
that's right?
That's
right.
That's really saying something.
Get you next Sunday.
That's right. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. That's really saying something. I mean, he loved him so much that he said, oh, no, I ain't changing nothing. You know, I'm just keeping like it is. And he had him just preach on TV. And he preached too. He had a message, I'll tell you, from the Lord. And I love that. I love that. And that means I say, I wanted to say that because he's a great preacher. But Pastor Brother showed that the love, the loyalty that he had for God, that he didn't, you know, change nothing. He just let it went on and told Deacon, come on, you know, because he could have asked Deacon to come the next Sunday.
Right.
You know, he's gonna ask Deacon to come the next Sunday.
Right.
Deacon, could you do me a favor, come the next Sunday, because I'm not on the preach. Amen. And I know you're coming to take me to preach. Mm. But that's a great man.
Wow.
That's saying something, y'all. I hope y'all get it. That's saying something. Amen. That's saying something. Amen. Amen. That's right. Because I know a friend of mine, he said he went to preach for this church.
Uh-huh.
And he said, and I don't never talk about a pastor because that's the worst thing you do.
Mm-hmm.
If you start talking about a preacher, I'm going to tell you, you're going to lose.
Okay.
I tell you, listen to me, I want everybody to know that. Yeah. So I'm not talking about no preacher because I don't do that. But I want to say this. The pastor, he said, he was on that day, the pastor looked out and seen all them folks. he said, Reverend, I got a lot of folks want to hear me preach today, so we'll have you come back next Sunday. And all them folks was the one that he brought.
Came to visit to
hear
him.
He the one brought.
Oh, no.
So you never know, isn't that right?
Mm-hmm.
But I tell anybody, the dangerous thing it is, Father, you don't get no murder down no preacher.
That's right.
No pastor. Amen.
That's right.
You don't make yourself look good up here, down no pastor.
Mm-hmm. That's true, Pastor.
Amen. Amen. You see a pastor in Rome, pray for him.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. Can I get a witness here?
Amen.
That's
amen.
What it's about. But you know, trying to make yourself look good, guys, that's the worst thing to do. Mm-hmm. Is down the pastor, man of God. You know, if you go to the doctor, I'm gonna give y'all a parable. If you go to the doctor, I don't care how bad that doctor is, you don't get that doctor to talk about another doctor.
Mm-mm.
You say, well, doctor, I came to you, I heard it because the other doctor, I don't think he sold me up right.
Hear it.
Y'all better hear me. And he'll get silent on you because he don't say nothing bad about that doctor.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
Y'all hear
right.
me?
Amen.
He just said, well, okay, we'll see what we can do. Let me look at your wound.
Yeah.
You know, but he'll say, oh, yeah, he did sew you up wrong.
Mm-mm.
You don't get no doctor to do that. All the doctors do that is the one that in court. That the defense doctors hide them for that purpose,
right.
And that's what they do. That's what they do. You know, in court.
Right.
But with lame folks like us, the doctor ain't gonna say nothing about another doctor.
That's right. That's right.
Amen.
That's so
Amen.
True.
He ain't gonna say nothing about it. We preachers should be that way too. We shouldn't down one another. We should pray for one another.
That's right.
You know, out to hurt a preacher, I ain't gonna be part of that. I don't. Mm-hmm. I don't do that.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm glad that that's me. The Lord allowed me to live to be 63.
Okay, that's right, Pastor.
Allowed me to be here for 30 years.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. You going out to hurt the man of God. Because I'm going to give y'all a script on this, show you. Y'all are ready. Saul was corrupted.
Mm.
Everybody knows. You read the Bible about King Saul?
Mm-hmm.
King Saul was corrupted. I mean, he was doing all kind of
dirty deeds.
That's it. You couldn't say no
dirty deeds.
But you know what, God? You know what, David? God chosen David to be the king, but the people chosen Saul.
Yes, sir.
And then Saul was corrupted.
Mm-hmm.
But watch this. He told David, don't touch my anointed. Don't put your hand on him.
Mm.
He's mine. So even I don't care how corrupt he is, David, you don't have the authority from me to touch him. Don't bother him. Don't you kill him? Mm. And he had many times to kill him, but right. God told him, no, this is mine.
Mm-hmm. Do no harm.
Don't do no harm to my anointed. That's the way it is today. We should never hurt one another.
Amen.
We should pray for one another. Isn't that right?
Amen.
That's what it's all about.
Good
we should
teaching.
Pray for one another, not hurt one another. I don't know why I went that way, but I'm good Lord and Sunday that way. You have to do what the Lord says. Isn't that right?
Yes, sir. Amen.
You do what God says. You can't lose. I don't even know what I'm talking
that's
about.
Good teaching, man.
But the Lord kept me that way.
That's
amen.
Good teaching.
But that's what it's all about. We don't hurt one another. We pray for one another. And when you see people doing that, pray for them.
Yeah.
Because that's not scripture. You know, just pray. Amen. So we're going to move forward here. We're going to turn you into Tika and let her MC for me and call whoever. That want to sing today. We know the children are going to sing. Y'all ain't going to get off the hook today. We ain't got no program to go to this evening. That's right. That's right. We ain't got no program to go to this
rest
evening.
Rest tomorrow.
That's right. Rest tomorrow. Because y'all going to sing for Pastor Mcclinton. Amen. Y'all going to sing. All right? Amen. So, Tika, you know, go ahead, Ms. Cooper. All right.